If Plague Tale Requiem is not loading or is stuck loading on a widescreen at startup, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end and learn how to solve it. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home for all tech users. When Plague Tale Requiem is not loading, or if the game is stuck on a widescreen at startup, then follow as shown here to fix it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issues while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. The first thing you need to do is restart your PC. Restarting can fix most simple bugs and errors. So if you haven't tried that yet, definitely do it. If the issue persists, then try the next solution. Method 2. The next thing you can do is remove all USB devices you are not using while playing the game. If you have a multiple monitor setup, disable all the monitors except one and see if you can run the game properly on it. Method 3. The next thing you can do is check the integrity of game files. Open Steam and head to Library. Right-click on Plague Tale Requiem and select Properties. Click on the Local Files tab and select the Verify Integrity of Game Files option. Wait for Steam to finish verifying and once done, play the game. If you have purchased the game on Epic Games, then open Epic Games Launcher and click on Library. Right-click on the game and select Manage. Click on Verify and wait for it to finish. For Xbox Game Pass users, open Xbox app and in the installed section, right-click on the game. Select Manage and then click on Files. Select the Verify and Repair option. Method 4. Another thing you can do is add the -dx11 or -dx12 in the launch options of the game and then try running it. Open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on the game and select Properties. In the launch options, type -dx11. If that doesn't work, then type in -dx12 and see if now the game starts and plays well. Method 5. The next thing you can try is disabling Gsync and Vsync from NVIDIA control panel if you are using NVIDIA graphics cards. Right-click on the desktop and select NVIDIA Control Panel. Click on the Manage 3D Settings option. On the right panel, look at Vsync and Gsync and disable them. Save the changes and run the game. Method 6. Another thing you can try is turning off the internet and running the game in offline mode. The game can use the internet to connect to the servers at launch, which can increase the loading time. Disconnect from the internet and run Steam in offline mode. Then run the game offline and enjoy it. Method 7. The next thing you can try is disabling the in-game overlay. Open Steam and click on Library. Right-click on Plague Tale Requiem and select the Properties option. Uncheck the Steam in-game overlay option. Method 8. The next thing you need to do is set Plague Tale Requiem to high performance. Press the Windows plus I keys to open settings. Click on System and then select Display. Scroll down and click on Graphics Settings. Click on the Browse option and head to the Plague Tale Requiem installation folder. Select the Plague Tale Requiem EXE and add it. You will now see it here. Click on Options and select High Performance. Select Save to save the changes. Method 9. Another thing you can do is install the Visual C++ Redistributables. What you need to do is search Visual C++ Redistributables in Google. Click on the first link of Microsoft.com. We have also provided this link in the description, so you don't have to search. Download the Visual C++ Redistributables for 2022. Remember to download the correct architecture, like downloading x64 for 64-bit systems and x86 for 32-bit systems. Install the downloaded file as shown. Now restart your PC. After the PC restarts, run the game and the issue should be fixed. Method 10. The next thing you can do is reinstall the Microsoft Gaming Services if you're facing this issue on the Game Pass version of the game. Right-click on the Start menu and select Windows PowerShell. Type or copy-paste the command as shown and press Enter. The commands will also be given in the description. Now copy-paste the following command and press Enter. This will open MS Store on your PC. Install gaming services and let the download complete. Restart your PC. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solutions we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.